Hi there, it's Rod for Pickdawgz coming at you with a selection between the Vegas Golden Knights and the Dallas Stars here on Saturday, December 9th, 2023. Just before we get that selection, I want to say, hey, if you're new to Pickdawgz, welcome aboard. Like, subscribe, that way you get notified when these videos drop. Also, if you're looking for my best bets, the bets I'm making today, the ones I love the most, click the link in the description of this video. Head on over to my Cappers page, you can scoop those best bets up there. All right, let's get this action between the Stars and the Knights here on Saturday. And you know, look, this Dallas team slumping a little bit. Only 3 wins in their last 8 games. Well, Vegas 3-1 in their last 4 games. Starting to turn things around off their little bit of slump. And even without Aiden Hill, next man up, just like they did last year. Or next goalie up, I should say, as Vegas chewed through the goalies. And with Hill not making this trip. I think the next man up and does great in net for these Knights, as we've seen. I think Thompson gets a start here, and I think he does a good job of it. I think there's only one way to go here, and that is to take Vegas to beat Dallas. They're just slumping, as I said, 3 wins in their last 8 games. To beat the Vegas Golden Knights at this coin flip price in this one on Saturday night. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. Appreciate each and every one of you. Just a quick note, if you're looking for my best bets, the bets I'm making today, the ones I love the most, click the link in the description of this video. Head on over to those captions page and scoop up my best bets. Have yourself a wonderful Saturday, everybody. Appreciate y'all. Catch you on the next one.